I'm actually looking at the neighbour's property, seeing the state of how they left it and the condition.